Hey there, and welcome to this video. So in this video, I just wanted to do a quick unboxing of this Black & Decker hedge trimmer. And this one is, let's see if I can find the model here. Maybe a little dark to see there, but it's an LHT2220B. And it is an electric hedge trimmer. This one is the one that comes without the battery, because I have a couple batteries already. So here's the box here. And there's the model there. And let's go ahead and unbox it here. So I just undid the tape here. And I guess I'll just see if I can do this one-handed. Okay, it must be stuck in there somehow. Alright. Let's see, how do we pop this thing out? Cool. Okay, and of course I pick it up by the wrong part, but that's all right. So this is a 22 inch hedge trimmer. And as you can see, it's cordless, and all you do is put the Black & Decker battery in there, and 20 volt. All right, so I guess I'll go ahead and try it out, see how good it is here. Alrighty, so I'm gonna tackle these bushes here. We'll see how it goes. Well, the majority of that's weeds, just going through the bushes, but so this is the battery here. So just pop it on the back and then, you know, do what you're gonna do. They do have a model that actually comes with it. So, like I said, the reason I didn't get one is because I have a bunch of them already, so I figured I wouldn't need one, but let's get to it and see how it goes. All right, and here's the after. So, I'm not very good at this hedge trimming thing, but it was pretty easy to use. And I like that it's a little bit longer, so you can actually reach like the back of, you know, these large bushes like this. So definitely nice there. And you can see like the ferns and stuff growing through this, so that sucks. But it works pretty well. And I guess we'll have to see how the battery life is on it. I have some more bushes to do, so we'll find out. I think it did a pretty good job. And here's my backyard. So as you can see, these hibiscus are very, very long. And I've got branches growing over. So let's see how it goes. See if it tackles it pretty well. All right, so it does a really good job. Makes really quick work. I know I cut that a little bit lower than this one, but this one's full of weeds. And then you got this stuff coming over, so I got some of that. But I'll get more of that later. But as you can see, does a pretty good job. Makes really quick work of it. My last one I had was another Black & Decker, but it was only 13 or 14 inches and it didn't do very well at all. So next I'm tackling this. So let's see how it handles this mess. And there we go. Cut it down really easily. No problem at all. Took me maybe 2-3 minutes. Amazing. I love it.